Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel of B4 Biker. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss out any updates on bikes and adventure. Without any further ado, let's proceed to the video. On 26 April 2019, India Kawasaki Motors announces the all-new Ninja ZX-10R in its 2020 model year avatar. This motorcycle is ready and set to roar on the Indian roads. This model beautifully signifies the strong image of the well-known super sport model. The new model is still locally assembled and gets additional power as well as receive fewer upgrades. In the last 4 years, this motorcycle has maintained a dominating position by its successful standing in the FIM Superbike World Championship. Customers can pre-book the new Ninja ZX-10R for a token amount of ₹1,50,000 at the authorized dealerships of IKM. Customers can expect the delivery of the bike by mid of June 2019. Let's see what the new model has to offer to the Indian market. The bike now is very powerful. It gets a 998cc liquid-cooled inline 4-cylinder engine, making a strong power of 203 PS, 3 PS more than the outgoing model, and with RAM Air, 213 PS of power. The bike also makes 113.5 Nm of torque and is mated to a 6-speed gearbox. Together, it is packed into an aluminium twin spar frame. The latest ZX-10R features sports Kawasaki traction control, the Kawasaki launch control mode, cornering management function, electronic throttle valves, Kawasaki engine brake control, as well as 3 power mode selection, and most importantly, Kawasaki intelligent ABS, high performance Brembo brake system, and a lot more. Other big performance upgrades are finger follower valve actuation, cylinder head ready for high lift cam. Apart from that, the latest model gives Indian the option for a single seat. Furthermore, red painted cylinder head covers, and lastly, Kawasaki quick shifters dual direction. Assembly of the new Ninja ZX-10R will raise the standard to a new level. Pre-booking facility is open from 26 April 2019 till 30 May 2019. As the bike will be produced in limited numbers in the first lot, the bookings will be closed after reaching the targeted numbers. Expected ex-showroom price in Mumbai is around 14.30 lakhs to 15 lakhs. This new Ninja is surely supposed to dominate the Indian street in every possible manner. This is what we think. Tell us in the comments section, what do you think about this latest super sport model? Thank you for watching. If you really enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Want to know anything about bikes and stuff? Leave down your queries in the comments section. We will be more than happy to help you.